All right, Vortex Lights. Coming up next, Vortex Lights qualifier number one. And we got Bill Kay and Tyler Lang up here. Into the first turn, Robbie Rucker coming out wide as he's going to come in there side by side with Nick Gessmer. Gessmer in the lead, Rucker second, but here comes the number 21 of R.J. Hampshire. He goes up into second, down the back straightaway. Bill Klee up here as well as Tyler Lang. Bill, good job out there. If you kind of get the best of the round, you make some adjustments. Out there on the track as he's way out front in that lead as he's the only other rider jumping the dragon bag. As you can see, he's in that section there, kind of doing the same thing as Chad, just a little bit less power there. That 250 don't have much, and he's trying to do it, let's put it that way, as he's pretty much jumping it. And you can see he's pulling away from the field as RJ in first, Rucker second, Nick Gessmer third, fourth is Winslow. And Gessmer both going at it for second and third. Back in fourth is Justin Gant. And then in fifth, the battle between A.J. Meadows and Wilkes. As Wilkes goes down, now Meadows are on qualifier number one. As he looks down at the bike. In second, Ruffner. Ruffner having a good run there as Ruffner. Moving up from the Super Minis last year on the big bike. Kind of been quiet this year, but it's for a good reason as he's actually in second place in that schoolboy class and running the lights. So he's kind of under the radar, but definitely very, very fast for the number 15. As he's going to be the future lights rider here. Going to be one of the guys to deal with. Gessmer, Gant, and Meadows. Top five riders in the lights qualifier number one. Digger flag out. That's going to do it. RJ Hampshire are going to take... the first turn. Looks like Corey Uberty. Uberty out with the whole shot. Satano in second. DJ Mack and DiPerna is fourth and fifth. As Westbrook going down in that first turn. Here we go. The qualifier number two. Uberty out the front. Satano, Sean Satano running to second place. Austin DiPerna back in third as they head through lap number one. Fourth is going to be DJ Mack. DJ Mack on the two-stroke, 250. And you got to be liking that. He's back in third now as he moves past DiPerna. Now it's Mack in third, DiPerna fourth. Our race leader, Corey Uberty. Satano falls to third. Austin DiPerna still back in that fourth place spot. But DJ Mack on the KTM is on the move as he gets by into second. Oh, close call there as he lands off the side of the track. Now he's going to move to the inside down the back straightaway on the two-stroke. And this is where that two-stroke might pay off as he's going to get inside of Uberty. He goes up into the lead. Now DJ Mack, our race leader. Uberty in second, third, Satano, fourth, DiPerna. Go as Satano trying to move by Uberty because he feels DiPerna there. DiPerna's like, either you're going to make the pass or I'm going to make the pass, as now you can see the sense of urgency on Satano as DiPerna right now still trying to find a way by as he's in that fourth place spot. Now he's going to try the outside as down the back straightaway. Back in fifth is Jerry Kapoyan. Still two laps to go, two to go. As DJ Mack. Satano going to go the outside, DiPerna on the inside that time, as luckily Satano able to get the note. Satano off the track. DiPerna going to take over third place spot. So now it's DJ Mack, Corey Uberty, DiPerna, and Satano. Top four riders, Jerry Kapoyan back in the fifth. As DiPerna making the pass on Corey Uberty. Austin DiPerna up into second now. Uberty in third. Fourth, Sean Satano still? Checkered flag is out. DJ Matt gonna take the win. Austin DePerna, second, third gonna be Satana. Fourth is Corey Huberty. That's gonna do it here. We got RJ Hampshire up here with us on the podium. RJ, nice ride there. As quite a bit faster, you're able to break in the lead and open up the gap. A little bit of concern with the front end there, kind of looking down.
Yeah, you know, I tried doing it. That's what Rick is doing over there. Maybe the first time came a little short, and I might have tweaked something, but you know, straightened out. You know, just kind of wrote my own race, wrote smart, smooth.
Coming down here to the end of the year, as you're really, really close to taking it last year, this year, you're in the driver's seat. Congratulations, anybody you want to thank?
Oh, well, just guys, keep me safe, along with my whole family. Fly, H&R, Team FG Designs, Enjoy, Ride Concepts, Tom Stead, you know. He's helping out for so long now. I have so much respect for his whole family. OB, Chronic MX, Vortex, you know, just everyone. Thanks a lot.
All right, RJ Hampshire coming away with heat number one and DJ Mack. DJ, you didn't get the greatest start, but you were able to find a couple lines early, got through it in the lead. How you liking the two-stroke?
I mean, I like it. I don't like how it handles, but it's fast. And I just roll around the outside and keep it moving.
Well, congratulations there. You took the heat number one. How do you feel tonight, though? You're going to go ahead and go into that lights. This is going to be your first two-stroke ride race?
No, I think I ran the first one on this, and I really didn't like it. Got used to it and didn't ride it for a while, and I had to get back on it.
Tonight, the reason why you're picking this over the four-stroke?
Well, in the qualifying practice, my four-stroke blew up, so I had that.
You know, I'm
gonna
get no choice tonight. Awesome ride out there, anyways. Who
do you want to thank? My mom, my dad, TF Racing, and everybody.
All right, DJ McFarlane, come away with the second.